Mom, will you please ask Dad to come help me build my clubhouse?
Stanley, I think you should know that your father has moved out.
What? Why?
Because we're divorced, Stanley.
Divorced? Oh no! Does that mean you and Dad don't love me anymore? This is all my fault, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of.
Dude, you're not supposed to say that!
But I would like you to meet your new stepfather, Roy.
Hello, son.
What?
I'll leave you two alone to get acquainted.
Hello, Stanley. I know this must be a very difficult period for you right now, and the adjustment is going to take some time. But I'd like to be your friend. So when you're ready, I want you to feel free to come to me with anything you might need, whether it's advice or just someone to play catch with. You can count on me.
This is happening way too fast.
Oh, Jesus, when are you gonna cut me some slack, huh? I have taken you under my wing and done my best, and all you ever do is whine and moan about it. Now, for the last time, go cut some firewood.
Okay, Stan, truth or dare? Stan, truth or dare?
Dare.
Son, could you please come help me with the firewood?
Dude, we cut firewood all day yesterday. We have enough to last 12 years.
When will you let me in? Let me love you! Now get your ass out here and help me.
Bye, Stan. Hopefully we can play Truth or Dare tomorrow.
Crap!
These are cafe curtains that require no sewing, and I know you all love that.
Do you mind if I watch cartoons? I've had a rough day. What?
Chores. Do chores.
My dad lets me watch cartoons.
Well, I'm not your dad, okay? I'm not your dad! You can't just go around playing games with my emotions.
Stanley, what did you do to Roy?
Roy's a dick. He ruined my chances with Wendy in the clubhouse.
Stanley, you know you're the most important thing to me, right?
That's true. Then get back together with Dad for me.
Now, Stanley, you have to understand how divorce works. When I say you're the most important thing to me, what I mean is you're the most important thing after me and my happiness and my new romances.
Oh.
Bye now. Roy!
Divorce is stupid.
Sharon?
Yes?
Truth or dare?
It's too late for games.
No, I'm serious. Please, truth or dare?
Truth.
Do you still love me?
Oh, Randy, I do love you, but now I'm so confused. I'm living with Roy, and I don't know how to break it off with him.
Sharon?
Well, you never know. Maybe things will work out.
Hello?
Maybe. I guess it's my turn. Truth or dare?
Sharon?
Dare.
Do me. Right here in the clubhouse.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Wow, clubhouses are magical.
Hello? I sure am hungry. Anybody? This certainly does suck right here. Hello? Sharon? Sharon, hello?